Believe it or not, the oldest volcano in the world is in Brazil. The Amazonas volcano was discovered in 2002 and is located in the Atuman region of Pará in this video. Let's explore this sleeping giant and uncover the phenomena that make it unique. Get ready to discover the grandeur of this extraordinary natural spectacle. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel throughout the formation of the Earth. The Amazon, around 2 billion years ago, was a giant field of active volcanoes. Volcanic activity was constant in the region for around 300 million years, during the geological era known as Paleo-Proterozoic. Volcanoes are geological structures that develop close to the margins of tectonic plates. According to scientists, the Earth's crust is not formed by a continuous layer. Forces moving the plates are responsible by creating the largest mountain range on Earth, an underwater spectacle known as the Mid-Atlantic Ridge. Volcanoes are the contact channels between the Earth's interior and the Earth's surface, which can occur in mountain forms or even on the flat surface through of cracks. The Amazon volcano is no less than 1.9 billion years old, about 22 kilometers in diameter, and its cone has reached 400 m in height during eruptions. But rest assured, this volcano has not been active for a long time. If today we can be grateful because we live in a geological calm, know that Brazil has already experienced times of volcanoes and earthquakes in the Amazon. Activities ended more than 1 billion years ago. But in the south of the country, there is a record of more recent activities. The purple basalt lands are remnants from a volcanic event that happened 130 million years ago. This type of activity does not exactly form volcanoes, but it is what we call fissural volcanism. Similar to what exists today in Iceland, it was an attempt to break a plate that began where today is the basin of the Paraná River and spilled a large volume of magma. The metropolitan region of São Paulo also holds evidence of volcanic activity, according to scientists. 1.4 billion years ago, where the city of Guarulhos now exists, was a marine floor with volcanoes in Pirapora de Bom Jesus, also in São Paulo. The structures existed less than 800 million years ago. The youngest volcanoes identified on Brazilian soil are in the region where the cities of Poços de Caldas and Araxá are located in Minas Gerais, where these activities date back 60 million years, when the eruptions ended. According to experts, there is a real possibility that there are other geological structures dormant in Brazil besides the oldest volcano in the world. So you can have an idea, evidence is still being evaluated in the city of Nova Iguaçu in Rio de Janeiro. Composition of volcanic rock present in the region's soil, although it has not yet been scientifically confirmed and recognized. As a volcano, many experts already consider the Nova Iguaçu volcano a reality, is a reminder that the Earth's crust is a dynamic place where volcanic activity can occur anywhere. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to YouTube.